wonderful angle.
Yeah, favourite shot. Definitely a favourite shot. She's playing it well.
That singles aspect?
Yeah, she does. She's good in most of the flats and can really apply a lot of pressure. And I'm not talking about Tina, but I probably think she's got the best attack in the world in the ladies singles at the moment, but obviously other aspects of the game, she can be under a lot of pressure.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Yep.
Good shot.
Close a few times now.
Oh, goodness gracious!
There you see it.
To control it as well.
By Wong.
17-14.
Well, called good this time.
16-17.
Don't worry about the corner man. Player Wallen touched it. Court coverage we've commented on.
See the relief in her face when that net shot went in the net. Oh, she kept that in court.
That's what. Unless we get to 29.
Malaysia memenangi kejuaraan badminton perseorangan wanita terbuka China 2017. Wong Mew Choo memenanginya. 15 tahun tidak ada nama pemenang dari Malaysia di kejuaraan terbuka China. Kini telah pun berjaya dipecahkan oleh Wong Mew Choo. Perhatikan bagaimana detik-detik emas itu berlaku. Wong Mew Choo muncul juara kejuaraan badminton acara.